4 a.m.
Good morning. I'm going to take a stab in the dark, but I think it's going to be something to do with cars.
So I do with Bond and films.
Call me in.
Yeah. Bin is when I used to work in a car wash in Bolton. I washed this guy's Aston Martin for him.
Support.
I'd like to set it off by saying I'd love to put myself up for project manager. I have a first-class degree in hospitality, so I think I'd be a good PM.
I'd like to put myself forward as well, guys. I think I could work well with yourself, Brittany. Would you guys be happy for me to be project manager?
Yeah, I would.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, absolutely.
Fab.
Just to put something out there, we could put on our own team building activity and save that money.
I don't think that we can put on an activity that's going to match what they're expecting. I'd rather go for one of these options, but thank you for raising it.
I just want to say one last time, this is going to be £1,000 that we're going to save if we put this on ourselves. And I think that if we put on a really good rest of the tour, imagine £1,000 wiped off our spend.
Brittany, thanks for raising it, but I would like to put an activity on.
We have the Giant Sky Electrics personally.
Team building decided.
Yeah.
With the catering, I want you on there, actually. And okay. Nick, if you could go on that. Don't forget that this is a luxury experience.
Yeah, luxury.
You know, we're at Silverstone, so people are going to expect to spend if we're giving them a good service.
Pricing-wise, you don't mind going premium? Or obviously, would we negotiate?
Mid to premium.
Yeah, would we? Mid to premium.
You know,
we keep it mid to high, but luxury.
Yeah.
This is our lower-end option.
OK, fine.
Which is just sandwiches and crisp platter.
Chewing over food choices.
This is the mid-end option.
Mm.
So you've got chicken kung pao and then the brownies, which are the dessert on offer here.
Nick and Akshay.
I want to strike a deal with you. I love the food. I love the...
Why don't we throw in, we'll wash some of the dishes.
Yeah, we'll wash the dishes for you.
For £13.
We're going for premium, OK? Great. I want to wow our guests.
Heart set on our...
It's not great, is it?
They started at 700. Why are you ending on a figure like 245? You make me feel like 11. You say things like, you know what, let's round it up 250. Like, little things like that.
Wow. For Stephanie and Catherine.
I'm excited for this.
A practice lap.
Step on it a bit.
Yeah.
Oh. Going through the motions.
Try and crash into a wall seat. I just want to know if our guest is going to be shot.
Akeem and Harpreet. Simulated. 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 To deal.
Yeah, that was quite shocking.
Okay, so we want him to crash into a wall.
Wow.
Oh, God. Where are we going?
We're here. Where are we going to first?
Over here. It's over here, isn't it?
So, guys, if you follow us through here...
Cooking up a storm.
Yeah, that's
on. Nick and Akshay.
This is going to be incredible, Akshay.
Yeah.
Honestly, I'm literally, my mouth's watering already. Just
I love that. I love that.
It's all about preparation, cooking. Organisation, keep a tidy work surface. And we can't forget about the garnish, but that's just going to be a luxury if we've got time.
No, we need the garnish.
We obviously do need it, but we'll do that at the end.
You're smashing it.
Is this even on? Wait, is this even on? Oh, shit, it's on the wrong one. Wait. There's no heat.
I'm joking.
There's no heat, actually. It's on now. Oh, no. OK. OK, we're on now. Fucking hell, I was lucky.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, that wouldn't have been good, but we're all right.
Rice, are you happy to go on rice duty?
Yeah, rice duty sounds good to me.
Playing the part of head chef.
The only thing is, don't forget, if there's leftover rice, it doesn't matter.
That's what I'm thinking.
Back in a bit more.
Project manager, Harpreet.
This looks like a lot.
Make rice. You know how to make rice.
Yeah.
Yeah? Measure the water like you would normally do. Don't obsess over this. Yeah? If it's 5 to 12, these have to go in by 12, okay?
Yeah, I just want to confirm with you, I'm actually not going to put in the amount of water that's suggested because it will be way too much.
But I need that rice to be on point. So whether you check that, whether you use your initiative, whether you check that, do what you need to do, but all I need is some rice. To make it then, I'm not bothered, just make it, make it, make it, make it. All I want from you is enough rice for all the guests. Right, move. Right, go and get some backup rice done. Make the rest of it. OK, but move faster, go faster.
Coming in, so you have a lovely view of the track.
Arrive.
Get the chicken out and then we'll follow with the veggie afterwards.
On the other team...
How's everyone feeling?
Hungry?
Everybody, apologies for the delay.
What are they doing? Oh my God, they have walked through the room.
That's the old Silverstone track.
Yeah.
Yeah, so the new one is under that far bridge on the end, but catch up later.
Get me a cloth, please, and one of you can be on clean-up duty.
Brittany? Guys, that's a lot of rice.
We've got plenty, don't worry, I promise. Get that for me. Oh, the naan, get the bloody naan out.
And this time, we're gonna get funky.
I just shit out my ass, put it on my PC, cause I need to get that Fortnite battle pass.